Hey there, this is a quick video to show you a small modification I made to one of these flower pot heaters. ...165, 160. Excellent temp ratings, in the 150s to 160s right now. I've got a high temp of about 170 degrees already, and it's just three small candles down there. So this is pushing the air out into the room, and it's working great. This thing is so warm you can barely touch it already. If you've made these, you've noticed that about half the heat radiates off the sides, but you lose the other half off the top. So I wanted to find a way to collect that heat and kind of push it out into the room before it just goes up to the ceiling. This is what I came up with. It's just a small metal elbow joint, 90 degree elbow joint. This one happens to be a 5-incher. For a larger flower pot, of course, or a smaller one, you can use those. And I went ahead and installed a small computer fan in there to pull the heat out. These are just 2.5-inch bolts and a couple of nuts there. Held right in there, I can even adjust it. And it's running off a 9-volt right now. You can use a solar panel, 9-volt, whatever. You notice this is kind of ribbed at the bottom, so it's flexible and you can just push it on the top of the pot. That one fits good on there. Kind of adjust it. Okay, it's been burning for a while now. You can hear the fan. It's cranking out the heat. Let's take some temp measurements. So there's the temp readings right now. 150, 160. Even a 170 there for a second. Looks like we're going to max out about 170 on this heater, but that's not bad at all. That's pretty warm air. Averaging in the 150s, I'd have to say. So it's pretty simple. All you have to do, get two flower pots, one a little bigger than the other. Put the smaller one down on a stand. I'm going to use some bricks. Use a quarter or something metal to cover the hole right there. Take the larger flower pot, up and over, leave that hole uncovered, and slide the candles underneath. Pull the air up between the two pots, out the hole at the top, around and through. Nice warm air as soon as I get the candles under there and lit. Of course, if you have a bigger flower pot, just buy a bigger vent tube, or a smaller one. They make all sizes.